Well, I think the first I had in the kind of modern era of craft beer, a real craft beer, in the last few years was with the folks at Great Lakes, and they had me out not only to help them brew a batch of pumpkin beer around Thanksgiving time, but also to taste some of the product. And, you know, I just remember falling in love with the fact that it had a fresh taste with a bit of a bite to it, which is what I like. Not everyone is the same, obviously. And since then, it's been something where I've just loved to try craft beer anytime I can.